Hi, I'm Ace. I am currently working as a mortgage and stocks broker.
Hi, I'm Jan. Sorry. Ang bakla. Hi, I'm Jan. I'm 25 years old. I'm an entrepreneur. I'm also a performer.
Apart from my job, I also work as a volunteer for Metro Manila Pride.
So, I identify as gay.
It was only after college that I found out that, I actually could swing both ways.
Parang sa loob-looban ko, alam ko na that I was gay since I was... I like spontaneity, I like... Kung ano nandyan, yun na yun.
I'm usually not that outgoing. I'm a couch potato.
All set?
Action.
Hi, my name is Ace.
I'm Jan.
And welcome to...
Go Boys, where every episode, we go out and meet new LGBT members and... My partner in the show is... an actual, like, very active LGBT advocate, and I really look up to him.
Our personality contrasts. He is very bubbly, while in my case, I'm more on the type who would lean on the serious side.
But at the same time, we're on that same level when it comes to, you know, inclusivity, representation, communicating our objectives and advocacies to other people.
Ace, nandiyan ka na ba?
Go! Zay! What's up?
Okay, so basically, I was at a club yesterday and there was this really cute guy. Well, hindi siya cute ngayon. He said, "Oh, you look good. I really like you, but you're too femme for me." And I was like, ako? Femme ako? And, but like, kung femme ako, ano ngayon sa kanya? So paano na yung mga FMs, yung mga twinks, yung mga bears sa mga bet na bet nila, di ba? And like, cum sluts like me. Charot!
You know what? I agree, Jan. But there's only one solution here. Let's go out and show them the beautiful colors of our community.
Wow! Saan yun? Tinago mo, Ben? Minemorize mo yan sa notes app mo, no?
Gaga! It's carved in my heart.
Ay, wow! May ganon. Oh, sige, let's go! Let's go!
Go Boys is, like what I always say, we really do meet new people who are part of the LGBT community.
The things that you would learn would be how wide and how colorful really is our community.
We explore their advocacies outside and inside the LGBT community. That's what paints the color.